3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition, liftoff.
In December of 2018, the GPS-3 satellite launched into orbit, ushering in a new era of modernization for the global positioning system we all rely on in our daily lives.
We have proven that we can take already advanced capabilities to a whole new level and utilize those technologies in a way that we had never imagined 10, 20, 30 years ago.
Spacecraft separation confirmed.
Critical to this modernization effort is Raytheon's GPS Next Generation Operational Control System, or GPS-OCX.
The GPS-OCX system not only commands and controls the legacy satellites, but also the new modernized satellites, and also improves the resilience of the overall GPS system. Activating the first of its kind GPS-3 spacecraft onto orbit is not a simple endeavor. The Launch and Checkout System, or LCS, is the vital first phase of the overall GPS mission.
The GPS-OCX system will provide improved accuracy, anti-jam capability for military users, a stronger and better signal availability, and cutting-edge cyber capabilities.
Raytheon's Launch and Checkout System has achieved the highest level of cybersecurity protections of any DoD space system.
Raytheon is delivering the GPS modernization needs for both the Air Force and all other users well into the future.
Delivering on this capability proves that we can take very advanced capabilities in precision, navigation, and timing and bring them to bear for all of the stakeholders of GPS.